Mothers, wives, sisters, daughters, grandmothers, nieces, lend me your ears, your hearts, your minds, and with your permission, allow us men to acknowledge true examples of shine.
Shine, shine.
In the classrooms, in the malls, shine on girls. In the workplace, in the military, and as politicians, glow on women. Enter into our presence with your light. Your light that glows, that shines, giving off radiant beams. Radiant beams that, if counted, outnumbers every grain of sand from every desert, ocean, and sea on this earth. The same light, yes. Same light that reveals your intelligence and allows us to see your beauty, your power, even in life's darkest hour. So shine on, let your soul glow, for you are the winds that forces our rivers to flow. You are the image, we are the reflection. God is the provider, you are our blessing. You are the rain in our desert. Plant us into the ground. Water and fertilize us every day. Shine your love upon us and watch us grow.
Grow, grow.
Lo and behold, as cries boast out of your shine across the universe, let the instrumentals serenade you as you shine unto the next verse. As I look up at the sky, ask why. Then he replied, "It just ain't fair," said the sun. "I shine upon the planets, yet I'm no match for the shine that these women invest. These beautiful, intelligent beings, inherited from the same God that called me out to let me be. Oh, how I envy them. Yet at the same time, I shine brighter because of them.
Shine on.
You all have been robed with independence, and with your hills of confidence, discouragement is beneath you. Inspiration becomes your stairway.
Step up.
Knowing that you were formed from a rib of man explains why you've always been by our side as one of God's valuable creations. What a sensation. You are the mother of all nations. So ladies, please stand, look at the sky, and give yourselves a deserving round of applause as we may congratulate you in celebration for who you are, what you represent, what you have been through, what you have become, all of the obstacles in life that you have and will overcome, the positive examples that you are, all of the stories that you will hand down to the next female generation, and to continue, ah yes, to continue to shine on. That's right, ladies.
Shine
on. Right on, right on. Shine.